Hello everyone, welcome back to Drive Your Logic. Today I'm going to show you how to square any number between 90 and 99. So take the number. First you will take the number and from 100. Since it is near to 100, so it is easy to do. 100 minus the number, given number, you subtract it, you get 2. Now this 2 from the given number, you subtract. Once you subtract, you get the number 96. This is the first part of the answer. Okay, so first part of the square. Now this 2 square you will get 4, but since it is a double digit square, so you will write down 04. That is the second part. Let me show you one more example. 95 square. Same way you have to do 100. You will take 100 and you subtract the given number 95. You will get 5, right? This 5 you have to subtract from 95 and you will get the first part of the answer, that is 90. So this is the first part of the answer. And for the second part, the 5 square you have to do. So the second number square. So you will get the second part of the number. So I hope you like the video. This is your homework. Take care. Bye.